we are in Shimla on the Mall Road. As you can see, this side is the mall. It goes here as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to see a play today. It is in Gaiety Theater in Shimla. It is one of the oldest theaters in the country. Tell us a little bit about this theater. Where is it happening? What is the
venue? We're in the old Gothic theater called the Gaiety Theater. It is over 100 years old.
Okay.
Amazingly acoustically sound theater. It's an absolute pleasure to perform here because we have such a special space here, you know, and if this can carry forward, like, it's brilliant.
All of us are professionals in other ways, but this is something which we all get very involved in.
And Amateur Dramatics Club is one of the oldest active theatres in India. They started staging plays from 30th May 1837.
And it's 1837,
and it's been 180 years now.
And since then, our club, the Amateur Dramatic Club of Shimla, has an annual performance. Today happens to be one of them. Of the play Hotel Paradiso, it was written by George Filou. It's a French play, so we've kind of adapted it to Shimla.
You know, it's like 2 months of us meeting every evening, having a lot of chai pakoras, really. Mm-hmm. And the last 15 days of really, really working hard to get this show on, you know, on the road.
You know, a thing that you do, like, a different thing that you do from your profession, and you get together. And most importantly, it's not the final day of the play or the final play. It's the journey that we have together. That is what we enjoy.
I've never been on stage before.
That's nice.
Yeah, thanks to the team now. They've got me here.
And I've graduated from prompting to acting on the stage this time.
Okay.
So that's a big achievement for me.
Okay.
Especially at this point of life. I'm otherwise a businessman.
You have IAS officers, you have IPS officers, you have army officers, their wives, businessmen, people from all walks of life who are passionate about theatre.
I'm into the food processing business, I'm into winemaking, and I do theatre for the love of it.
ADC is something very nice here. It's Amateur Dramatics Club. Everybody comes from different walks of life. Someone is a lawyer, someone is a hotelier, so everybody. But they have a common passion, which is theatre.
And frankly, it really, you know, makes you younger. That's the biggest advantage, and it's better than watching TV and sitting at home.
The acoustics of this theater are such that even if you were to pour a glass of water at behind backstage, all the 280 people sitting in this well would hear that.
That's how the British made it, and that's how Shimla's kept it.
Yeah. Say break a leg.
Okay, thanks so much. I'll see you in the play, and best of luck.
Okay.
Yeah?
Thank you,
darling. Okay, bye. There's the stage. See some sofas there. Behind this is the audience. 3 minutes to go.
I hope to wait. Today is better than yesterday.
Yesterday
was good,
building.
But I hope today is better.
I'm sure it's going to be better than yesterday.
I hope so.
So the pressure is really high. Everyone is kind of stressed out. Hey, entry kidhar se theater ki? नहीं स्टेज पे नहीं ऑडियंस में हेलो यू कम टू सी द प्ले
यस यस
से हेलो
तीनू से हेलो तीनू हे नो नो
नहीं बोलना ठीक है थोड़ा पीपल लिया आई एम हेडिंग टू द बालकनी द टॉप रूम
It's a disaster! I keep my virtue and I lose my mind!